Hello friends, welcome to our colorful YouTube channel. We will explore the world of coloring together, where creativity will bloom and the beauty of color will inspire us. Get ready with your favorite coloring tool, because in each of our videos, we learn, create and celebrate the magic of coloring. Let's go on an adventure together in an infinite world of color. So, no need to wait any longer, let's get started. In our video this time, we will color the character Pomni and Jack from the animation The Amazing Digital Circus, entitled Pomni Get Abstracted. Okay friend, keep watching this video until it's finished. Okay friends, while coloring, we will share historical information about how the art of coloring came to be. Let's keep watching. The art of coloring has a long history involving various cultures around the world. In the beginning, prehistoric humans used natural pigments from plants and minerals to make wall painting. Over time, coloring techniques evolved in ancient civilizations such as the Egyptian and Greeks used oil paint to decorate statues and architecture. In the Middle Ages, the art of coloring flourished in manuscript and crude stained glass. The Renaissance in Europe brought significant change with the use of oil paint on canvas, allowing artists such as Leonardo da Vinci and Michelangelo to create more refinite and realistic work of art. The 19th century brought further innovation, including the development of acrylic paint and watercolor, giving artists a wider choice of mediums. In the 20th century, abstract art and the modern art movement introduced a more experimental approach to color. And over the centuries, the art of coloring has continued to evolve and adapt, reflecting changes in culture, technology, and worldview. In the 20th century, the contemporary art movement continued to pioneer new paths in the art of coloring. Artists such as Jackson Pollock introduced the technique of drip painting, while other artists such as Andy Warhol used color dramatically in their pop. The use of technology also plays an important role. The development of photography, cinematography, and computers opened up new opportunities for experimenting with color in art. Digital art and computer art are becoming increasingly popular, expanding the boundaries of creativity with unlimited color palettes. From that, the art of coloring is also a medium for personal and political expression. Contemporary artists often use color to convey emotional messages or express their views on social issues. With technological development and cultural shift, the art of coloring continues to change and evolve, creating ever greater diversity and artistic expression. The 21st century continues the trend of innovation in the art of coloring with a wider acceptance of a variety of styles and approaches. Today's artists use traditional media such as oil paint and watercolor, but also explore more modern media such as digital art. The importance of coloring art in the digital world continues to interest, with online platform and art making apps giving people greater access to creators and share their work. This creates a more globally connected community of artists. In addition, contemporary themes such as climate change, equality and diversity have become an inspiration for many artists in creating work that reflect current issues. The art of coloring is not only an aesthetic medium, but also a means to express feeling, ideas, and social change. Wow, creative, but it's still not perfect. It would be nice if we give a touch of stunning color the background. Okay, let's color it. As technology continues to develop and access to art becomes more open, the future of coloring art will clearly continue to be influenced by limitless creativity and global dialogue. Today, it's also witnessing a trend of collaboration between artists and technology. Interactive art projects use advanced sensor and technology to engage viewers in dynamic color experience. This creates a closer connection between the artist, the work of art, and the audience. Apart from that, the art of coloring also plays an important role in education and therapy. Coloring activities are known to have a calming effect and stimulate creativity. So, they are used in various contexts, from art therapy to teaching children. With advances in printing technology, reproduction of coloring artwork have become more accessible, allowing more people to enjoy and own work of art they cares. This opens the door to inclusivity and appreciation for art from all walks of life. Overall, the art of coloring continues to evolve over time, reflecting change in society and technology. In its many forms, the art of coloring remains a powerful and diverse form of expression throughout. Antara finish. Thank you for spending time with us today on our coloring adventure. We hope you find lots of inspiration and creativity in this video. Don't forget to give a like if you enjoy our content. Subscribe to our channel to stay connected and press the bell icon so you don't miss the next exciting videos. We also look forward to your contribution. If you have any ideas or work of art you'd like to share, feel free to comment below. Thanks again, friend, and see you on your next coloring adventure. Happy coloring and keeping creative. Bye-bye.